He bit through nails, broke chains, and held down an airplane with his hair.
Yeah, some other guy tried it. He freaking died.
He was assaulted by six men, sent them all to the hospital. Single-handedly beat up 20 Nazi sympathizers. Wow.
Dude, they shot him in his forehead like a 22 because the guy was in love with his wife and he wanted his wife. It didn't penetrate his skull.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so he's something there.